Hello children, welcome to you all. In this video, we are going to learn about photosynthesis, how it is carried out and why it is important. Now you can see here, different animals are roaming from one place to another. Why? In search of food. This plant, it seems very happy in its own place. But how it gets food? Plants make its own food. But how? By the process of photosynthesis. Photosynthesis means it is made up of two words, photo and synthesis. Photo means light. Synthesis means to combine, to make. Let's see the definition of photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is the process by which plant make its own food with the help of water and carbon dioxide in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll. What is required for the photosynthesis? Now we have seen in the definition. It need carbon dioxide, water, sunlight and chlorophyll. But how plant gets these things? And how it is important? We are going to see this one by one. Carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide from the air passes through small pores present in the leaf. These pores are called stomata. So these pores you see here is stomata. And with the help of this stomata, carbon dioxide will enter in the plant. Water. Water is absorbed by the root and the vessel present in the stem help to carry water to different parts of a plant. Like this, plant will get water. Sunlight. Sunlight is trapped. Sunlight is absorbed by the leaves due to presence of chlorophyll. Chlorophyll is a green pigment present in the green plants. So the color of plants is green due to presence of chlorophyll. Next, how chlorophyll is important? Chlorophyll, it is present in the green leaves inside the structure called chloroplast. So this chlorophyll help to trap the sunlight for photosynthesis. During photosynthesis, plants react with carbon dioxide and water. It means it combine carbon dioxide and water to form food in the form of glucose, and it release oxygen in the atmosphere. So carbon dioxide and water combine here. In presence of, so this reaction, this process occur in presence of sunlight. We have seen the process of photosynthesis. But what is the importance of photosynthesis? What will happen if there is no photosynthesis? Let's know this. Trees sustain life on earth. glucose produced during photosynthesis is stored in fruits, roots, etc., which we eat. It means we get food from the plant by photosynthesis. Oxygen produced during photosynthesis is released into the atmosphere. This oxygen we breathe. So all animals, including us, depends on plant for food and oxygen. So no photosynthesis, no life exists on the earth. I hope you have learned something about photosynthesis. Thank you so much for watching. Like and share the video. Subscribe the channel for many more upcoming videos. Follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Link is given in the description. Thanks a lot.